Hey guys and gals, Sabotage here. I just wanted to do a quick tutorial on the best way to increase your IS per hour while ratting. As you can see, I'm in OTAC CNPR, which is an LSEC system that we Exodus currently controls that we took from Space Monkeys, and I'm just ratting to raise the ADMs in the system. But it's nice to make more money. So right in this video, I'm using a ratting Ishtar. It makes maybe 15 million ISK per tick-ish. And this is how you rat. As you can see, an important part of this to get the best faction loot and spawns out of this is to have zero velocity. So you can see I have zero velocity. I'm just kind of sitting here like a derp. My drones are out and engaging rats. And then you just wait. And here we go.
Could be a Care Bear, actually.
Oh, I have a Loki raid on me.
Where?
I'm backing.
Sino,
Why is
lol.
it?
Redeemer, Sin.
Who is it?
Are you gonna die?
Probably.
Cowmill. I
I
can give you
warped.
one pointed.
I warped.
Okay.
Lol.
What? You got away.
I got away. Okay, let's go back and kill these fuckers.
Where?
We're up to the Sino at range in OTAC CNPR. If you're there.
Oh.
Covert. It's covert.
Ah,
Sorry.
fuck
Point
me.
to storm guard. Storm guard.
What range are you?
I am.
I'm more of a max range.
I'm 70 off the Loki. Shit. The covert Sino's down. I don't think I'm gonna get anything. It's too far away. I'm watching this Redeemer though. I think he thinks he's cloaked up. Redeemer is warping Planet 5. I'm going to Planet 5 at Belt 1.
Looks like a VRHK.
VRHK, yeah.
He's at a
Redeemer.
ping. He's landing at zero. He's landing at 70. He's landing at range.
Okay. I'll probably go for a, cloak and warp. All right, coming.
Scram. I'm being neutered though.
I'll start making my way that or my way there. Be a bit though.
Secondary point. Hobgoblins are on me.
User was moved
User
out of your
left your
channel.
channel.
He's still got his heavy nude on me, so he's gonna cap me out at some point.
Yep.
Capped out.
I have a secondary point as well. with the what do you call it? Oh, MJD, MJD, MJD.
I have the scram on.
Okay, never mind then. That's a different orange effect then.
Lost point.
It still pulses MGD.
Scramming on again.
Is he almost dead?
He's got about 10% armor. Good fight. We don't have a what do you call it, do we? An interdictor to get that pod? That's probably got something good in it. He's coming from low sec.
Teach him to fucking hot drop sabotage! Alright guys and gals, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my little tutorial on how to make more ISK per hour while ratting. In this case, we made, you know, about 500 million ISK in about 20 minutes work, which is not bad. There's two factors to this. First thing you have to do is actually go out and rat, which I was actually doing. You know, this wasn't like a planned trap or anything. This is just me responding to events as they occur. While you're ratting, look like a derp, an easy target. I was just sitting still, not actually moving, so that was pretty stupid of me. I got caught, but I managed to, you know, slip it with my oversized AB. So those two factors, you know, should bait out a target. Then after that, it's just a question of whether you can kill him or not. So guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like below if you did. As always, I appreciate your questions and comments. And if you want to help me grow my channel, just feel free to share this with anybody you want. Share it with your family, your friends, your favorite ratter hunter, etc. Thanks again, guys. Sabotage out.